there, sister!
Hope I didn't miss too much last night.
Sister!
I hope Corvin and the others are doing better than I am.
What happened to you?
That damn mine is what happened to me.
What mine?
Northeast of Chainscrape, where the river ends. I told Corvin we should stop when the first cave-in happened, but Olvin probably threatened to cut off our pay. Or worse.
How about you slow down and take me through it? You mentioned you were injured in a cave-in.
Yeah. A couple days ago. That's how I hurt this blasted leg. Corvin and the others were opening a new vein while I was checking on an older one. As soon as their blast hit, Talanah was in collapsed. Might have dodged it if I wasn't running on barely a spark of sleep. We were pushing too hard and too fast.
And you're afraid Corvin and the others might not be as lucky if it happens again.
Mm-hmm. Hit the nail right on the head.
Who's Corvin?
He's their foreman. And a damn good one. The kind that knows how to deal with management when it gets unreasonable. He even blamed himself for my injury when it was Olvin who ordered the extra shifts.
Sounds like a good guy.
That's why we all put up with the long hours and lousy conditions.
I could check in on your crew if I'm in the area.
I would appreciate that. Thank you.
Thank you.
This will be in my stash when I need it. Said I'd find his crew. This must be the mine Arnav told me about. It looks like the miners are in trouble. That looks like the foreman Arnav mentioned. I should check in with him.
I am. You good?
I'm okay. Thank you, Corvind.
Corvind? Arnav sent me. I'm...
Not now.
Easy. Whew. What happened?
Explosion in the mine. Water flooded the whole place. Some of my guys are still... They're still down there. I can't stop.
You've done enough. Are you hurt?
I'll live. The others. Please.
I need to know exactly what happened.
We used controlled blasts to open up new veins in the mountain. One of them must have gone wrong. I can't... I have to go.
How many are still down there? Corvind, how many?
Two. Two, I think. Two more.
I'll do what I can. Fingers feel stiff in this cold. Two miners, quick. Them doesn't look too good.
We get out of here. I'm gonna drink myself.
both, brother.
Are you okay?
Who are you?
Corvin sent me. Are you hurt?
My leg. I was a little too close to the blast.
What happened?
We were blasting in the farthest tunnel, but the scaffolding didn't hold. It collapsed. I think it blocked the drainage shaft. Water started flooding the place as quick as I drink ale. I barely managed to drag us here.
So something's keeping the water inside the tunnels.
What are you thinking?
I've got an idea. Are there more explosives?
Are you crazy?
Yeah. She'll still be some up top, but you'll need these fuses.
Are you crazy?
You can't move, and I'm not leaving you. It's not like she can make things worse.
Don't go anywhere. I need to find whatever's blocking that drainage shaft and blow it sky high. Hopefully without bringing the mine down on top of me. There's the debris blocking the shaft. If I can reach those explosives up on that track, maybe I can blast through the blockage. Stash this away for later. Thank you. can get data to override machines from cauldrons. Just need to find one. Maybe I can swim past unnoticed. Them. Now to find a way out of this room. I should follow those tracks, see if they lead to the explosives. I need to find a way up to those explosives. Leads. Stuff for the stash. There's the explosives, up on the track. Just need to get across somehow. Thank you. Did the trick? Guess that got its attention. Check on those miners. Find some stash later.
So good.
We don't know that.
Looks like everyone's up.
You did it.
I thought you blew yourself up.
Are you two okay from here?
I can get this idiot down. Don't you worry. Thanks, kid.
Refreshing, I guess. I found the two you mentioned. They're safe, but could probably use a hand. Is that everyone?
It is. I dread to think what would have happened if you hadn't shown up. I knew we were blasting too much, but the man who staked the claim here, Avad, he kept pushing and pushing me. I tried to shield my crew from his constant demands every damn day. I should have been stronger.
You were there for your crew when they needed you. That counts for something.
Ulvan can threaten me all he wants. I am not letting my people back into those mines.
Well, it's a good thing Ulvan's been kicked out of Chainscrape, then.
Ulvan's gone? We were so busy working in the mines, and then the explosion we never heard. Something we can celebrate after I get my crew back to Chainscrape.
Will you be all right?
Yes. I can take it from here. You are owed, Huntress. Thank you, Huntress. I'll see the last two make it out.
Hence the forge Corvin got us out.
I can grab this from my stash later. There's an old watchtower at the top of that cliff. I wonder if there's anything still inside. Get it for my stash later. To a diary later.
About time he went crawling back to whatever damn hole he came from.
Ha! Joke's on you, Hammerhead. I'm into that stuff.